took first in the trials of Meridia flying left-handed.
Brax, keep your line. I'm on your six.
Getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
There! Head inside!
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu!
Okay, there are some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
You're running, you useless piece of scrap!
You're almost there! There! Hop inside!
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Well, you must be proud of yourself. You're only as I as well.
Let's make it rain. Did that one sting?
It looks like it's done.
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Say hello, my little friend. A warmonger.
So the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack! After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and
Wretched.
I'll be a hero again.
With your wrench.
Of course they will. I'm famous.
I'd love to stay in shape, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it! And then us!
You can't catch me!
Woo-hoo!
You should have seen the look on Drick's face! I played that fool like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep! Give up, Lombax! You can't win! Stop chasing me! Why don't you just die? Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to attack revenge from the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch?
Stop me!
Out of ammo.
Time.
Mr. Zircon is here.